Let's cut across to Union Health Minister Harshvardhan, who is speaking at AIIMS Delhi currently.
तो उसके खिलाफ जितनी भी सख्त से सख्त सजा है वो उसको देनी चाहिए। जनता के लोगों को भी हमारे को ये अपील करनी है कि ऐसी शिकायतों को आप अपने अपने स्टेट्स में स्टेट ड्रग कंट्रोलर्स के पास भी भेजिए, और अगर हमारे भारत सरकार के अंदर भी ऐसी शिकायतें आएंगी स्पेसिफिक टू इंस्टेंसेस प्लेसेस और पीपल, वी विल टेक स्ट्रिक्ट एक्शन अगेंस्ट सच पीपल, आई कैन अश्योर यू दैट। नहीं देखिए, कोई ये दिल्ली का कोई अलग से कोई स्टोरी नहीं है, सारे
देश की बात Right, that was the Union Health Minister Harshvardhan speaking to media after taking stock of situation in one of the biggest health facilities in the national capital, AIIMS. And in fact, he again reiterated to basically ask everyone in the country to follow COVID appropriate behavior, and also said that the situation is under control as far as COVID is concerned in the country, and also said that there is a need to increase number of beds, and 10 to 25 patients are being discharged daily. So basically he was taking a stock of the situation, which is right now currently underway in the health facility of AIIMS, and after that he was speaking to the media.